Dobbins starts out for the rush hour in the good old days of horse cars. This is the way they hurried to the office, and that 2-horsepower speed was considered the last word in progress. A marvel of its day, as was the motion picture, flicker and all. A rare piece of the earliest motion picture news photography. Steam locomotives haul New York's elevated trains. Housewives in second-story dwellings enjoyed all the advantages of a steam bath, grand for lace curtains and things. From the looks of this scene at 42nd Street and 5th Avenue, the automobile has come to stay, and the Derby, too. Here's one of the busiest corners in the world, the mad rush of a metropolis. Horatio Alger newsboys shouting their wares, horse cars streaking down the street. And do you believe those comedy cops appeared only in early Hollywood? Here's the real thing. Bertha the sewing machine girl hard at work. But the day is over and Bertha and her sisters leave all decked out in the latest style. Gay 90s fashions for the poor working girl. The pride of the well-dressed woman and man appearing in the season's new fashions on Old Fifth Avenue. Here are those police again, herding the first subway crowd the day New York subway opened. It's all a hustle and a bustle. Imagine those dresses in a rush hour today. Now it's to the field of sports in the good old 90s. A bit of strenuous exercise. Sport clothes have their points, as well as their stripes. It's a he-man's game, as one can readily see. Score is love all. Why doesn't she take that hat off? What action, what speed, what stamina? Better look in the mirror before laughing at these hats.